You look like you put the hot and psychotic.
What's your success rate?
About 0%.
Not really a pickup line, but usually works. Work on the boats, so spend a lot of time at sea.
You know, one word after another, and Bob's your uncle, eh?
If you're single, you know dating can be pretty grim. Now factor in living in a mining town in Queensland. We thought this would be in our favour, but you download the dating apps and the reality is bleak. And if you don't like fishing, camping or mullets, you are out of luck. Now, with all that in mind, how the heck do you find love in a mining town? Where is everyone? Nothing as far as the eye can see. How have you found dating in Mackay?
Pretty not alright, eh?
Yeah, there's not really anything called dating these days when Tinder's about.
A bit quiet at the moment, but
if you don't want to do long distance, then it's a bit harder, but yeah, definitely a lot harder to lock someone down, I reckon.
Can you tell us about your dating experiences in Mackay?
It's been alright, but it's pretty shit.
What have your dating experiences been like in Mackay?
Pretty bad, to be honest.
I think that's just a bit too much of a family town for me, like my family.
It's definitely easier to find a boy to have a bit of fun with than a boy that wants a relationship.
Yeah, I'm on Tinder, but that's just for hookups.
So we thought we'd speak to a real expert in love.
A florist. I actually put up a singing video on Instagram and I was playing guitar, and he's also a singer and plays guitar, and he DM'd me and was like, can I play your guitar? And that's how we met. The cheesiest story ever. I don't know, I think social media now is a huge part of dating. So get on social media, put up some thirst traps, reply to your DMs.
How do you score a date in Mackay, Hamish?
Probably go uptown and, I don't know, try and find someone there.
Just wait for it to come to me.
If they're keen, they're keen, eh?
Mad energy and be straight up with them.
Just be confident and be yourself, yeah, I reckon.
Mackay's just crap for love life, honestly.
It's very hard,
yeah.
How do you typically find a date in Mackay?
You don't really get asked out on dates in Mackay.
Just ask them for a snap, their number, just say you want to do something sometime.
What's a typical date look like up here?
Probably where you're at now, as far as what I know.
Typical date look like?
Yeah.
I take the hog's breath, then come over here, have a game of pool, then, yeah.
Start at the pub and go from there. We'll see.
There's no such thing really as dating. It's a pickup on Tinder. It's a quick root and boot.
Boys love to four-wheel drive around here, so if you're into that, definitely come to Mackay. It's the place to be. Everyone's got a four-wheel drive.
What would you say to someone who doesn't like four-wheel driving or fishing?
See you later.
Take your dog along as well, that helps.
Why is Byron Bay better for dating?
I feel like there's a lot more women in Byron Bay.
That's the four-wheel drive mode. If you want a two-wheel drive mode, you just flip it forward and...
And what are the socks for? It's a bit hot around here.
Oh, it's just the looks, eh?
When do you give up on finding love?
Lockout.
Lockout? When do you give up? Are you still on the apps? How long are you going to try? How long have you been trying for?
Like 4 months. Probably give up soon, but...
There's love out there. You just have to go out and look for it.
It's like a bit like fishing, you know? You got to fish for it.
When do you think you'll give up trying to find someone in Mackay?
Now. Right now.
We have given up.
Yeah.
We have given up.
When you're in a dry patch, I suppose. But then you get back into it, so you don't. Or you do. I don't know. You tell me.
The more you try, the less you get.
Come along, they come along. If not, just chill with it.
You got to keep trying. You got to keep trying.
So overall, not a great rap for Mackay, but at least we know not everyone's given up.
So we've listened to the people and we decided to tailor our dating profiles appropriately.
Mine says, teach me something about boating, camping and fishing.
And I kept it simple with please bring mud crab.
So hopefully we'll catch a keeper soon.